Hi, once again, it's me, Charles French, with Total Image Menswear, and welcome to another edition of Style Etiquette. In today's edition, I'm going to try and teach you how to tie the bow tie. The bow tie is really coming back, so pay attention. I'm going to try and do it slow. Also, this is why I'm kind of a little close. So here we go. With your bow tie hanging even on each side, I want you to begin to tie it like you tie your shoe and pull it close to your neck. Now take this top portion here and throw it over your shoulder. Now take this bottom portion and form a bow. Again, take your bottom portion and form a bow. Now take this top portion, pull it down the middle of your bow. As you can see, down the middle. Now take each side of your bow, put them together, and pull. Because now in the back you formed a loop. Now take the bottom portion and push it through that loop and pull it to the other side, forming another bow. As you can see, it begin to form now. Now take both ends and shape it. Hopefully in the mirror you can see this forming better than what I'm doing freestyle now. So shape your bow tie by pulling on both ends. You can make it even that way. Now that you've formed your bow tie, I'm Charles French with Total Image Menswear, where we always believe that a well-dressed man is more confident, and a confident man is more productive. Thank you.